Okay, here's the basic setup on the guitar. I'll play each note. Okay, we'll go through the basic chords. So G, this 1, 2, 3, 4. Or you can do it without the fourth finger. Okay, then a C, you can either do it like this, or you can do it like this. D, and of course on a D you only play the bottom four strings. C you play the bottom five strings, and G you play all the strings. E minor, or you can get rid of those two. I think that's all the chords we know right now.